it's got such unique pattern and color. You don't have a lot of things to reference, but I would say even its bow tie, it's got a bow tie in the front. I'd say definitely a high hook. It's a cool thing. This is actually existing. We're going to produce a lot of our beautiful babies. Matter of fact, we had a cousin not that long ago. We got to get her weight back up. They do take care of that so we can get some more babies. And this is a high bull, loving red tail. And there you go. Pretty cool. Like we have a pattern. She's got a barrel pattern also. She's got, see the bow ties? We call those bow ties. And that's the pattern right on her back. See, they're like a bow tie. Now, her, she has a broken bow ties, and they kind of remind me of butterflies when they're like that, because they have like a butterfly wing pattern. They're really cool, beautiful butt belly. She's actually got some salmon in her too, which is not a genetic thing. Now, this one here comes from Mexico, and it's called